What's going on?
Shorty, you in eighth grade?
Yeah.
You about to go into eighth grade? Yeah. Where you going to school at?
Yo, Chris.
Hold your head up. Man, they tired. Y'all got bitches deep. Yep, there you go.
You good? How you good, bro?
Hit the layup!
Go back. He didn't get it. Everybody else on the court doesn't.
He caught the ball.
He caught it and look. He never looks down. That's a real point guard. He don't look down. He sees the court to see what his team has. Then he dribbles. He don't just get the ball like everybody else.
Rondo was shooting at Kentucky, remember? Maybe he was. Hey, boy, y'all two, boy. Them two, boy. He can jump off of one. He just jumped off of one. Damn, Reggie, you to cut your hand up. I'm looking at the pass. You got it though, right? I think I shook the camera. I shook the camera.
He was just confident.
He confident.
He's a 2-point guard. I doubt it.
Because y'all was playing that press. You see what I'm saying?
He don't do this. So it don't matter if you get the press. Ball move faster than the goddamn press. He keeps his head up. So depending on how good the other people are, when he get the ball, he ain't never doing this. Watch what he do. He gets the ball, he's good for it. Give me trouble. 2-point guard. That's if you watch any 2-point guard in the league, that's what a real 2-point guard does. He ain't looking to score, no, he just made it. He just stop it.
Right, we get out the car, we just won downstate. His old man was like, we went downstate, and then they was going back. It was funny though, man.
He was like,
he said, what? His father was cool, though.
Yeah, he was cool. We were just talking shit. Because he didn't know my son was going to force him.
But if you was to play shorty, though, you couldn't let him catch the ball. You got to deny him the ball.
That's the best.
Hit the layup!
Come on, come on, give me the ball. Come on, come on, come on. Check ball.
Yeah, Richard. He got a big old gash in his hand. It looked like it. See that?
Yeah, he said he'll be there next week.
See?
He said he's asleep. He said I should have called
him. I told you, man. Because, like, after I left your crib last night, I got about 2 hours of sleep, but I've been eating that Heroes late at night.
You know,
no, let me cut it off.